we're going to do, we're going to work with our lower chakras and our higher chakras, and we're going to bring it into the center part. So these two singing bowls, this one is for our causal chakra, which is one of the higher chakras. This particular one opens the gateway, or the causal chakra, which is just at the back of the skull. It actually opens the gateway to our previous lifetimes. So basically, it allows us to bring into this lifetime all the skills, all the gifts, all the lessons, wonderful, good, positive lessons that we've learned into the now, so we can put them into use in this lifetime. So when we open the causal chakra, this is what happens. It brings all the good stuff from all of our previous lifetimes. Now, I know some people say, oh, we've never lived before, but we actually have. We've lived as every single form that we see around us. And this is human evolution, or consciousness evolution. Everything that we see around us is a facet of creation. And that creation is that life force, that bigger entity, that the allness that has created all of us. So for us to get to this point, we needed to have experienced what it was like to be a stone, for example. We needed to have experienced what it was like to be an animal, to be a tree. These are all part of our conscious evolution that we have traveled through. So once we became a human being, we then needed to experience every single emotion that ever existed. And this, everything that was, if you like, the negative aspect of that particular strand of emotion, for us to then experience the positive aspect of that emotion and come into the center to understand that both sides of the scale, both sides of the line, are just as important. And if we are on one side of the feeling, or the other side of the feeling, it creates an imbalance. We're either overdoing it or underdoing it. So with every single strand of emotions, we have to be in the center. That's why our heart chakra is so important. Our heart chakra is the center of who we are. It connects our lower energies with the higher energies into here. So this is what we're going to do today. So if you want to lie down, you can sit up. For those of you who've never done meditation before, if you feel you need to move any part of your body, please feel free to do that during the meditation. There are no rules. Rules are there to be broken. So as we know. So bring all of your focus into your breath. As we now call upon our I Am presence, and our higher self. To join us in this meditation. Call upon our guides, our archangels and angels and guardian angels, who are working with each one of us to be here and now, we call upon our brothers and sisters from the star planets. Light who've been assisting human evolution. going down, this beautiful, warm, golden ray of light into the center of your chest. And see an incredible greeny pinky flower opening up.
Flower.
fully opening up within your base chakra.
They merge
to give birth to a third ray of light. See rose gold ray of light being birthed in the center of your chest. This rose gold ray of light through your entire body, through your bloodstream, your skin, every one of your organs. Send it through every cell in your body, every atom in your body, every molecule in your body. Send it out into your auric field. Let every one of your bodies, your emotional body, your mental body, and your spiritual body be filled in this balanced, divine, masculine, feminine energy of light. Going to activate our higher heart chakra, followed by our causal chakra. So now I would like you to, through your breath, push up the rose gold ray of light into your thymus gland. And as this rose ray of light, rose gold, which is the combination of the platinum ray and the golden ray, your entire chest. It is by activating our higher heart chakra that we come to the realization that there is no need for forgiveness, as we understand that all was to be experienced. going to align these two higher chakras with our primary chakras. So through your breath, feel a white column of light coming down from the top of your head, down from your I Am presence, down to your higher self, through your crown chakra, your causal chakra, your third eye, your throat chakra, your higher heart chakra, your heart chakra, your solar plexus, your navel chakra, and your base chakra. And send this column of white light directly through the bottom of your feet, down to the core of the earth. Expanding and widening and becoming as wide as your body. Thank you. via heart chakra and your lower heart chakra. See them as one huge portal of light emanating rose gold ray of light. And from the center of your heart, send the energy of unconditional love to every one of your loved ones. Comes from the highest purpose of unconditional love. Covered and embraced in the rose gold ray of light. Presence of all life, with the power of God that I am, the God miracle particle that I am, we now begin this meditation. So if it's comfortable for you, close your eyes. Otherwise, if you wish to keep your eyes open, just find a focal point. And bring your whole awareness into your breath. So we're going to start off by taking some deep breathing. So breathe in through your nostrils, in two, three, and exhale through your mouth, out, two, three. On the next inhalation, take the breath right down into your belly and breathe out through your belly. So here we go. In, two, three, and out, two, three. One more time. In, two, three, right down to your belly and out, two, three. On the next cycle of your breath, I'd like you to be able to hear your inhalation and exhalation. So let's do it together. In, two, three, and out. Excellent. Two, three. One more time. In, two, three, and out. Two, three. Wonderful. Now go back to your normal breathing and feel the difference in your body. Feel how much more relaxed your body is feeling. Every cell in your body is now responding to the pure energy of your breath. The more you are able to switch off to all external sounds. This is the time to enter your own inner world. this portal. This is your Earth Star portal that connects you to Mother Earth. As you focus on your feet, allow the muscles and the bones to become relaxed. Vision. to magnify and extend this frequency of unconditional love. Allowing yourself beautiful energy of love. Our outer world. So from the center point in your heart, project out unconditional love out into your own space. gradually bring your awareness back to your physical body. Become aware of where you are sat or laid down. Become aware of your breath. And open yourself up to the external noises. For those of you who are laid down, roll over to your right hand side, keeping your eyes closed at all times. Those of you who are sat, become aware of the bottom of your feet and wriggle your toes. And in your own time, for those of you who lay down, sit up. Keeping our eyes closed. And we're going to rub our hands together and place them up on our closed eyes, returning all the wonderful energy back into our physical body. And in your own time, open your eyes in the palms of your hands. And in your own time, release the palms of your hands. And we are just going to zip up our energy field. So go right to the bottom. And as if you're zipping yourself up over the top.